Hello YouTube, this is John. In this video, I'm going to quickly show you how to boot your modern Samsung laptops from USB. And this would work on all modern laptops from Samsung. So first of all, I'm going to connect my USB port, my USB drive that has Windows image on it. Then I'll press the power key. Then I hold and click on F2 to go to the BIOS system. So right now, if I go back to booting my computer, if I start the computer, if I click on Ctrl Alt Delete to restart, this is what happens. The computer will just start and get stuck there. So what do you do? I want you to click the power key to switch it off. Then after, I want you to switch it back. Then hold, click on F2. So this will take you to the BIOS system. So when you reach here, it's very simple. What you're going to do, you're going to go to Advanced by clicking the right arrow key. Then you have to check these, if they're enabled, the legacy USB support enabled. Enabled, then you also go and enable these ones. Then I want you to click on the right arrow key. Then you go to boot. So in boot, this is what we have there. When you click, I want you to click enter. It will take you to this area. Then when you reach this part, I want you to, as you can see how to navigate, I want you to go, you see 7? I want you to go down arrow key. Then after, I want you to use F6 to move this up. Then after bringing it up, this is, now we are good to go. When our PC is going to restart, this is what is going to happen. I'm going to click on F10 and say save changes and restart. Then after here, our computer will start and also it will boot the USB first. And it's going to ask to click any key. I'm going to click enter. Then the Windows process will start. Previously, I was having Windows 7. And this is how you can boot your modern Samsung laptops from USB. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, please thumbs up, share, comment for more help. And also share this video, click the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I upload new videos like this. So this is how you do it, and I'm going to do the process of installing Windows on this computer. Thanks for watching. Have a nice time. Goodbye.